I have to keep it crippled. If possible, keep it crippled. And heal. Let me guess. Yeah. Step back. Holy moly. No, 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 heal. That. Where's my armor stuff? Crit damage, sure. Armor rating. That was stupid. That was really stupid. Because, yeah, okay, I'm just going to shoot at this one right in front of me as the other ones pelt me in the back and kill me. Ah. This game. Ah, now I suddenly feel like I'm on hard mode. Right. Dodging those. No, no, that was a multi-shot from a drone. Heal. Oh, no, 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 no. Captain!
Oops.
As long as that one stays over there, we should be all right. Oh. No! What killed me? Oh, don't tell me that the stupid thing can shoot through walls. Ah! Well, that sounds like it. The big thing killed me, but how? Did it get close enough that it could shoot me with its laser turret? Okay. I literally just die during that cutscene. Okay. Okay. Come on. Just come on.
A fight.
Wait a minute. Interesting. Uh-oh. Run away! Run away! Oh, that was really stupid. Give me a bit of a respite, though. Yo. Where's the next drone? Oh, no, it's got laser turrets. Oh, is that the only one? Oh, cool. More drones, really? No. You know what? I'm gonna start safe scumming this at this rate. This is just getting insane. Ah! Just more turrets, more drones. Okay, fine, more drones. Right, that's just more. So by the time I get it down to a sliver of our stealth, suddenly, yeah, no, room full of drones. Why not? Ah. Okay, let's try this again. Meg, okay, right, that's a drone still there. And that's a laser turret, because of course, why not? Heal. Okay. So back to just gunning and then running around like a lunatic trying to snipe down those stupid drone bits. Okay, fine. I'm trying to honestly think if there's any way to get around this. And short of going back and then respecking so I can do lie. Oh no, I need 100. Ah!
Incoming.
Nice hit!
Would it be nice if I could have persuaded that angry woman, that psychopath, if I could, to just sort of talk it. Oh ho! Oh, oh, oof.
Coming, Captain.
Okay. I am thinking that I am going to. Okay. Right, let's try swapping out Pavati's and Vicar's weapons. Yeah, those Tesla cannons don't seem to be doing very much against its armor, so. Right. N-ray doesn't do much. Don't know. Have given. Flamethrower back and the Vicar. Shock damage. Journal codex. Shock weapons. debuff section. Skills? No. Hold on, right. Nope. Combat. Shock damage? N-ray damage. You've taken N-ray damage. The damage bypasses armor and does damage over time to you and your companion and companions close to you. The more N-ray damage you take, the more damage it inflicts. Oh! Maybe I should be using the N-ray. Oh, right, I was giving Vicar Max a different weapon, wasn't I? Because that doesn't seem to be doing any damage. Assault rifle? I guess. We'll see how that goes. Trouble incoming! We can pass that over! There we go. Oh no, that didn't do anything. Okay. Or maybe I should use the plasma on these little guys and the N-ray on the big robot. Oh, right, I'm using... That's the N-ray weapon. Ah, okay. Yeah, I should have expected that. But that this new loadout does seem to synergize much better, considering it seems to be taking it. The health seems to be going down a hell of a lot quicker. Noticed. Oh, this is getting ridiculous now. Oh, wait, that dunk. Really? It moved that far in that amount of time. think it'll forget about me in time. Nope! Oh, goody, they're back. Oh, no, okay, right, we don't want to stand there then. I'm starting to lose my rag with this a bit. Okay. I don't have time for this. Right. No, I really don't have time for this. Something tells me that I'm not going to be able to get this done by the end of this stream. Oh, here they come. Can't get past that armor. And in that cripple it.
A man of the cloth.
Okay. Not entirely sure if that did anything, but. That's not nice. No, and then there's the laser gallant. Because of course there is. Nope. Okay, so we have a general idea, but even if I take down the DAM, the robots, I'll still have to contend with them unless I take them down while I'm playing run around the robot. Nope, wrong gun. Wrong button.
This is bad.
Learned in prison. Okay. Smack that with it. Nice hit. Heal. And then I run straight into an only a... Good job I'm not playing this on Supernova, isn't it? And then I run straight. I'm wondering if I can just avoid the mobs. At least for the moment. At least if the big robot's dead, then I won't. I should be able to take out all the mobs. Slightly easier. Maybe it's a case of robot mobs, robot mobs, robot. That's still a lot of mobs to try and take out while avoiding the robot, though. Oh, that's too close to the robot for comfort. Oh. We're not getting Stop it. Oh, yes, I am. Very much so. Why? Of course the AI sticks the robot right in my face. Meh. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Why do I hunker down? Oh, is that a window? Might be a window.
Your confession now.
Captain, you How was it shooting me while it was on the floor? Or did I just miss the flying robo drones of death? Right, okay, yes, that was stupid of me, of course, because the drones will show up from there and then they shoot random. I'm half tempted to look up a walkthrough for this fight. This is getting really, really annoying.
Cover, Cap! May you find peace in death.
Takes care of that for the moment. And of course, Max is unconscious, and I can't revive them. Okay, is this loaded? It's got some load in it. Run! Where is it? It's over there. Okay. Okay. Oh, this isn't good. This isn't good. This isn't good. No! No! I know when I'm a big enough man that I need to take a step away and calm down. So that's exactly what I'm going to do. Not often I do this, but I'm going to do it today. I will be back shortly.